born of a humble dog egg. Not one of those white ones that you used to see in the 70s, but like an ordinary brown dog egg. Born of a plop. It is the Plopster.